The strangest football transfer of all time has a really sad ending. Nobody has ever heard of Marius Kiyawara, but in 2006 he transferred from UT Arad to Regal Hornia. But here's where it gets strange. Kiyawara was bought for 15 kilograms of sausage meat. According to today's prices in Sainsbury's, that's £16.66. However, his stay was short-lived as his teammates relentlessly teased him and he was forced to leave after just one day. He quit football altogether to get a job on a farm.